If you use Photoshop and you use Adobe Camera Raw, then you may want to also install the ACR presets. First, I'll show you one way that you can apply the ACR presets to your image. I'll go into the Camera Raw filter, and I'm going to make sure that I'm viewing that presets panel. Then I'll click this little drop-down on the right and select Load Settings. Now, one problem with this is that it only lets you select one preset at a time. I'll go ahead and do that and click Load. But another issue is that it doesn't automatically save that as a preset, so you would have to go through each of these individually by loading the file and then saving it in order to keep these inside of Adobe Camera Raw. There's a much better way to do this, so I'll go ahead and cancel, and I'll show you how to add those presets manually. The first thing you need to do is find the Settings folder for Adobe Camera Raw. On a Mac, you can see my Path dropdown and where this is located. I also have this as well as the PC location in the instructions below this video. Next, access the ACR Presets folder and open it up. Select the presets you want to install and copy them over to the folder. I'm going to hold the Option or Alt key as I drag and drop these to copy them over. It's also important to keep in mind that you can't add folders to the Settings folder, so all you can add to this folder is the XMP file itself. Now let's go back into Adobe Camera Raw and Photoshop and check out these presets. All of those presets have installed and they're ready to use.